I'm in Barcelona Airport. We've done the gigs here. We had a stretch of four shows and they're all done now. So we had a day off yesterday. We've got a day off today. Today we're flying to Amsterdam. So waiting for the plane gate. And then, yeah, we're going to be off there. Got a gig in the Netherlands. And a gig in Estonia, which we'll have to fly there, so yeah, it's gonna be another busy week. We landed in Amsterdam, and the vlieg looks very pretty. But I have a strict policy to stay away from cakes and cookies while I'm here. Other than that, we have a gig tomorrow. Looking forward to that. Surrounded by huge buildings all the way to the east. It's a pretty cool place, Amsterdam. Oh, it's gone. There was a dog in there. And for a split second, I thought it was a statue. But then he actually moved. There he is. Got to the hotel in the Netherlands. Tonight's show is going to be recorded. Got a nice view out there. You can see the millions of bikes. And I'll give you a little tour of my room. Obviously that's the entrance. Bed. Nice little desk. TV. Little fridge. Very nice sink. This is always good. Lots of space there. Shower, toilet. Cool. Being supported by the picture books, and they've been really helpful. Really nice guys. They've, because they have a van. And they let us put some of our stuff in the van, in their van, so we didn't have to carry it with us to get to this particular gig, because they played the last gig with us and they're going to play the next gig with us, so they offered to take our stuff, so it's very nice of them. Yeah, so we're going to see them again tonight. We've actually been borrowing their drum kit because our drum kit was in that van that we had at the start of the tour, which has been, well, it's still in Sweden, but we've managed to find someone who's willing to drive it to Germany, so next time we're in Germany, we'll have our van and drum kit back, which is great. This is the usual struggle of trying to find the entrance to the venue. Surely it's one of these doors.
We're Wolfmother.
I'll open up here.
Thanks, man.
Well, that worked. Cool. And there's the picture book van. Definitely in the right spot. Drums are all set up. Did a bit of bodging on this snare. Got myself a mic stand. So I can actually record the show tonight.
Thank you.
Netherlands gig with the picture books, and we actually have a day off today, but it's a travel day, so we're going to be flying to Estonia, so we have to catch a train and then obviously get to the airport and fly. So yeah, we've got a day of travel today, and we're lucky because the train station is literally right next to the hotel. I'm looking at it, so yeah, we don't have to go far, but up early for a 9 o'clock flight, I think, or something around them times. But anyway, time to go and do stuff. In the airport, in a massage chair, which is very much needed after all the drumming. Oh, that's good. I'm about to catch a flight. It won't be long in here. See you next time, Netherlands.
Tänan teiega. Loodame, et teil on rahulik ja nauditav lend.